Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra, Tutorial 3, Example 2. In this example, we want to write the number 0.00015 in scientific notation. In the first step, we need to move the decimal point so that we have a number that is between 1 and 10. Usually this means that the decimal will go right after the first non-zero digit. It looks like we will end up with 1.5 when we do that. In step 2, we need to count the number of decimal places moved in step 1. So how many decimal places did we end up moving and in what direction? It looks like we moved the decimal 5 places to the right to go from 0.00015 to 1.5, so our count is negative 5. In step 3, we need to put this together and write it as a product of the number found in step 1 and 10 raised to the power of the count found in step 2. This gives us our final answer of 1.5 times 10 to the negative 5 power. Note how the number we started with is a smaller number than the one we are multiplying by in the scientific notation. When that is the case, we will end up with a negative exponent.